On Saturday, we've got the Inglis Millennium Race Day. It's the first time we've run a race with a $2 million price tag for two-year-olds. And we've got the $1 million three-year-old sprint for three-year-olds. The races have come about because we want to reward our customers, people who come to our sales, all of our yearling sales across Australia, and buy yearlings. And we want to reward them on the track by handing back prize money to them. The form of those horses going towards the Golden Slipper has been fantastic. A good example would be $20,000 filly sold out of the Inglis Classic Sale, the one that we have here starting on Saturday. She will reign. She went on to win the Slipper, but of course she won the Inglis Nursery on the way through. Horse racing is really about people, friends, family, enjoying racing horses together and coming out here to places like Warwick Farm and Randwick to enjoy their horses on the day. It really creates a carnival atmosphere. What we're hoping for this Saturday here at Warwick Farm is that people from all over Sydney, but particularly people in this southwest part of Sydney where I come from, get out and enjoy racing. You know, there'll be lots of things on offer here at Warwick Farm. Things for the kids, things for the younger adults and the older adults. There'll be plenty here, great racing, and you know, come along and enjoy it and be part of it. And of course, we've got the Inglis Classic Sale starting at 6 p.m. right here at Riverside Stables. It's literally 50 metres from the racetrack. So people can come racing and then they can come to the sales. They can either buy horses on their own or they can keep an eye out for their favourite trainers and syndicators that are buying horses and go up and ask if they can take a share. It's really easy to get involved.